People, I'm Hunter Valentine of the Juggalo Vlogs. Juggalos, Juggalettes, subscribers, fans, everyone watches my channel, my haters, you're all there. So anyway, if you guys want to see the wrap go on the HHRLT, you're going to have to donate. Now, when you donate, because I'm going back to all my old donations, is that you will get a letter from me. All right, it will have this on it. It's not much. The letter will be written out. It'll have certain font style and stuff. It'll say, thank you for your donation. Okay, now if you want to be a sponsor, that means you're going to sponsor the vehicle. That means you're going to put out $500 to $1,000 toward it. That means that your little image that you have for your business or your YouTube channel will be on the vehicle, okay, in the wrap. All right, like it'll be like toward the bottom of the door of the back door or something, you know, but it'll have your YouTube channel or who you are. But if it comes up to say, I'm a juggalo and I suck and that's your channel, it's not going to happen. I will send your money back. And guess what? I'll let you watch my videos. That's it. But if you want to do it, get a hold of me. Hunter Valentine. You guys know what it is. V-A-L-I-N-T-I-N-E. @gmail.com, get a hold of me. Tell me, hey, you're going to donate this much, you know, and you want it to go to the wrap, to the HHR, the vehicle, so we can put the pattern on it. All right? So that's what we're going to do. Now, I've contacted the people that gave money for the ambulance. I'm still trying to get the ambulance people. I want an ambulance. But until then, we can do a makeshift thing. We can do this. So if you want to do it and get involved, get a hold of me. You know what to do. There's nothing more to do it than do it. All right, get her done, or get her done, whatever you want to say it. But until then, remember, believe in something. I believe we can get this done. We can get the wrap on the HHR. All right? We'll get it done. We'll get the lights going. It's going to take some time, but if you want to be a sponsor, that's $500, $1,000 or more, to put it on the car. The bigger the donation, $500 is your name on it. It could be just your YouTube channel, your music channel. It'll be right there. You'll see it. It's big enough. But if you want to be like pay for the whole thing, then your name gets bigger with your image on the vehicle. All right? If you're paying for the whole thing, you will be on each section. Your name thing will be on the bottom section of each side. Okay, except for the front and the top. All right? Talk to you later. Much clown love. Whoop, whoop. Remember, vote marijuana. It might not be for you, but it could save a friend or family member's life down the line. If you don't vote, you didn't care. If you vote against it and someone in your family dies, my condolences. Peace. I'm out of here. Whoop, whoop. Everyone's so upset they shot the gorilla. My question is, who in their right mind dangles their kid over a fucking gorilla pit? All right? Exactly. Why aren't we talking about that crazy mother or the kid? The kid didn't crawl up himself and went over. Okay? So how in the hell did the kid get into the gorilla pit? I think the parents threw the kid in. Okay? I believe the parents threw the kid in so the gorilla would get shot. Okay? You want to know why? Because no parent in their right fucking mind would let their kid dangle over a fucking gorilla pit. What are you, Michael Jackson, hanging your kid out the window?
She's doing a ring up. See about the garlic toast. Hey, hon. Garlic toast he wanted for his thing though.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. This is what's normal.
So we went to Denny's. They're blasting music, so you're going to hear some music and some bullshit, but we have to put our own music in and because of freaking YouTube. But they were blasting it very loud. I had the Lumberjack Slam, 2 pancakes, 2 eggs, scrambled eggs, 2 scrambled eggs, 2 sausage, and 2 bacon with a small piece of ham. All right, and it was okay. The sausage tastes like it was turkey sausage, no spice to it. And the bacon was crispy. The pancakes were okay. And Bob had his meal. Now, here's the fun part, guys. When I get home, remember, Harley Quinn, the pit bull puppy, that's as big as Yahtzee, and then Yahtzee. All right, so I have 1 T-bone. Now, you know they're going to fight. Now, I've been wondering what's been going on in my yard. I hear a lot of growling and stuff, and I see them playing. So I go over, and we have this chair that needs to be thrown out, but it's, I guess, it's like a bar stool, but it's small and a shorter. It has a back to it. So I see Yahtzee up there, and the puppy's up there growling. I can't figure out why. Yahtzee has taken all the toys, both bones that are real bones, the big ones, took both of them, took the rawhide bone, took the squeaky toys, all of it, grabbed them all from the puppy and put them up there. And she's sitting up there chewing on them, just staring at the puppy like, these are mine, bitch. So, yeah. So we get home. It's like, what do? I can't give one and not to the other. They'll flip out. So I got this bone, a T-bone that Bob had, you know, for this T-bone steak. Normally goes to Yahtzee. Now, do I give it to the puppy who wants, you wanted him to feel more, you know, welcome? Or to give it to Yahtzee, who normally gets it? Now, by the time you guys see this, it'll be a little late. That's already happened. So just letting you guys know. So Bob's inside 7-Eleven right now getting his cigars. And a couple of 2 liters. You know, he's good. Then tomorrow I have to go out and I have to take care of some business early in the morning. So I have to go out, you know, and I have to bring my paperwork and everything and go fill out paperwork and come back. It's all like I got a lot of blah, 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 blah. But it has to be done. So, yeah. It's got to be done. I'd say it's about 1-something in the morning. And I'd say about 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning. Let me check real quick. 1:18 in the morning, I checked. 1:18 in the morning. So, yeah, 1:18 in the morning for the 1st of June. Said Bob's doing his thing, you know, so that's what it is. So, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit or later on tomorrow. All right, take care.
Guys, I know it's kind of dark in here, but I don't see much lights except for this little LED up here and the ones in the back. So I got to know more about this car, apparently. Let's see. I think if I open this, though, let me see. Nope, no extra lights in here. That's a luxury they add into it, so no. So let's go ahead and we can head up and head out and whatever. I got my rent money and I got to pay my insurance and I got to pay my, finger hut. Besides the finger hut, I got to pay, what is it that I have to pay? My finger hut and my, I know my insurance. I'm not sure, guys. You open a window, all like, no offense, I'm serious. Two cars came by playing Cucaracha. I'm not kidding. Two cars came by playing La Cucaracha. And I think they just did it to irk people. So, yeah. Let's drop the window. Drop the other window. There we go. And then turn the AC off. And we'll drop the column. It's got a lever right here. Lever. There it goes. Lever. So we got that. The lights are on. Let people out of the parking lot. And then we'll throw it in reverse. So yeah. This car definitely needs more lights inside. But I got a bunch of other bills I need to pay. Why is that person just staying there? There are no cars coming, and it's like he's afraid to pull out. If you're afraid to drive, stay off the road. Oh, jeez. So anyway, let's drive. And there's a bunch of people, guys, hanging right by the ATM. Which makes people paranoid. You know, why are they hanging by the ATM? Well, some are panhandling, and it's right by there. I mean, people say, do you mind you moving away? You know, people don't understand personal space anymore. I saw a video where a guy wore this round circle around him, so many diameter, like big like me or bigger, and people just wondering what was going. Well, real simple, you don't need to be bumping people when you're walking. People don't pay attention. So yeah, we'll get home, I'll go ahead and I'll make my payments through my card, pay for my laptop tomorrow. Apparently I need to have the insurance company send my paperwork because I haven't had a chance to get down to that office. So yeah, see, it needs another light here, like at least one below or something. So yeah. I know, you guys are wondering, are you going to get something to eat? No, I am not getting something to eat. I had McDonald's at lunch, and I'm not really hungry. See, everyone goes, oh, you're constantly eating. No, I'm not. I am not constantly eating. Your perception is fat guys are always eating. Even if I ate a small, tiny, tiny meal for breakfast, you know, in between lunch and dinner, you know, between lunch and then lunch, they were small, like small amounts. I'd still be, oh, you're always eating. We always see you. Doesn't matter if I just had dinner at night. I didn't eat nothing all day. Oh, you're always eating. Now, the trolls are funny, guys, because some of the trolls think they're getting through, but I approve my comments. The only way that I don't have to approve my comments is my mods. My mods automatically get to post comments in the chat. They can put anything. They post something, and let's say that they thought was funny and I didn't, I'll remove it. You know, that's my belief, passing a cop car. There we go. Cop was right on that side. If you guys saw my thumb. So yeah, oh, it's rain. There we go. I have soda, so I'm not worried about it, guys. I have still some soda left. And I'm not doing Hawaiian Punch anymore. I told you guys that. Let's see. Gasoline is at $2.73 a gallon. So basically about $5.40 for 2 gallons. Now it's going to get really pitch black over here, guys. And this is the reason why. Okay, there's only one street here, light here. You'll see it right there. But it's covered by trees. And the whole area was built for 1943 and older. So there weren't many street lights. And the ones that were there, people have shot down. Somebody actually went out of their way and put a motion sensor light on the one of the poles out there, so it would go off when somebody went by. Somebody didn't like it and they shot it down. See how the pitch black it is, guys? And I still have a little light going on right here, a little LED light, and you guys can't see it, and it's right above it, right above me, right above the camera. We're pitch black, you guys. You guys can't hear. You guys can hear me, you just can't see me. So I got Bob's money. I just got to give him $5.20, and then I pay all the rest by card, even the one I have to go to. Rent-A-Center guy is a complete douche, and I mean this. They're a complete douche. They told me their systems had to be upgraded. Later on, the girl told me the manager only had to upgrade his system, so the manager didn't know what he was talking about. See, door is open. You guys can't see me, can you? No. You can't freaking see me. Come on. So let me fix this. I'm not trying to zoom in or out, but see, you can barely see me, guys. So if I had to flip the camera, you know, you guys can see it's still dark. I don't know. See the dash. But it's up. And you guys can see we're coming into the light from the car. That's how dark it was. Kind of humid out right now. Oh. Talk to you guys in a few. Whoop, much cloud love, juggalos, juggalettes, YouTubers, subscribers, and fans. Thank you for watching my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed the pizza challenge. Now, we got it all locked up. We're all set to take care of stuff. Here's something that ticked me off yesterday, guys. And, today. I'm out there, and I always pay my bills. They told me I could not pay it over the phone with a debit card, because they were going to charge me for doing so. I said that in the past they've waived the fees. Now it's like they call me this morning at 9:10. They don't open till 10 o'clock. I'm going, who's this? Why are you calling me? Oh, your bill's due. I said, yeah. It says do not call me, you know, unless, you know, I come in late. You guys aren't even open yet. Well, I've seen that you come in and pay by phone. I said, I used to until you guys started charging me and didn't want to waive the fees. Oh, well, there's no well us. I said, quote unquote, you know, I even told him, if I can find a better computer desktop or a laptop somewhere else, I will drop this in a heartbeat. You guys are very rude to me. Sir, you think that? No, I know that. They have a better product and stuff down there at Rent-A-Center. But Aaron's is a whole lot politer, and they deal with you a lot politer. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down, hit baseline, go straight down across, pay my bill in person, make sure it's in the fucking computer not to call me. Because when they called me, I was calling my insurance company, and he said it'd be at the office at 10 o'clock, but someone will be there at 9:45. Great. Someone's car is going off because it drove by something. Is that copyright, YouTube? Here's something to copyright. Maybe that's too polite. How's that? Read between the lines, peel the banana. Or is it... Let's see. Now we're waiting for cars to make their turns.
Shit.
Tired of the bullshit. People go right by the other car because it's in a turn lane, but they want to be in that turn lane, and they don't want to turn. They want to go straight. Where's the cop giving out tickets then? I saw Marcel got a ticket, which was BS. It's like, if your back window's covered, that's why you have two mirrors on the side. Otherwise, it used to be there was only one mirror. At one time, believe it or not, there used to be only one mirror. They're working on the HHR over there, giving it an oil change. The one that's the panel down, the white one I showed you way back?
Yeah.
I need to check my high beams. I need to have them checked out. I remember I turned them on and I couldn't see anything. I'm going, what the hell? So my high beams should be brighter than my regular beams. So we need to have that checked out too. I paid most of my bills online this morning. There's no extra charge for them. You know, it says, oh, they've gone through and they're clear. So I don't have to worry. So what I have to worry about now is Rent-A-Center and AT&T. And we're going to take care of that this morning. Excuse me. I woke up, brushed my tooth this morning, the top one. No, I do brush them, guys, but there's no point, really. But yeah, I do. So let's see what we got here. Let's go down. Geez, no, we're going to go further up. We're going to hit Arrow and go across. It's further down. I think it sucks to be a senior without a vehicle. It really does. I mean, now you got to wait for buses or hope that someone's around to drive your vehicle for you. And then if you have no license, you really can't have a vehicle in your name. It's kind of weird. Gotta hate California. California, great weather, stuff like that there. Three strikes, you're outlaw. Okay, if you have three felonies, you're in for life. Okay, and they give you felonies for anything, guys. They look for reasons. That's why when people get two strikes, they get the fuck out of California. They'll find some other coastal area they'll live in, like Oregon. There'll be water and beaches and shit. They might get snow and rain, but at least they don't have to worry about going to prison for life. Yeah, we're not doing that pizza challenge again. That was way too much. About 5 pounds of cheese, people. Maybe more, depending on how they put it in. And if you're going to do it, make sure you eat it while it's hot. I had the pizza with me, and I was just dying to dig into it. Then I could see it getting cold, too, so it's like, fuck. Alrighty, we're going to hit Arrow and go down Arrow. I'll call my brother and make sure he's up, take care of his biz. Yeah, the filming last night, guys, it was too dark. There's not enough light in this car toward the evening. I'm serious. There's like a pinhole light right here. That's it. A pinhole light. A little LED. So you don't get shit. And then these things that come down like this, you figure there's usually... No. There's no lights there either. And then you got to be in the back seat, turn those lights on. It's like, what the hell? One more streets Arrow, we'll make the turn down, hit baseline, and then we'll go up and pay my cell phone bill. Last month, I did 35 gigs broadcasting and everything else. 22 gigs is they slow you down, guys. That's what they slow you down. So, yeah. So, here we got here. A freaking taxi that's taking the whole street up. There we go. Let's go. Yeah, I know. It'd be great to have tunes while you're driving, right?
Emma says put on the tunes.
No. Copyright.
Emma says copyright his balls.
Okay, Elmo, we're not copyrighting your balls. Be very quiet. We're going to copyright Elmo's balls. Ha ha ha. Where'd he come from?
He was underneath the anus.
Okay, will the real Slim Anus please stand up? Please stand up.
Elmo's tough.
What the hell? Anyway, guys, tell him I'm in a good mood. I got my bills paid. When I get my bills paid, I'm very happy. Once again, Chris Hahn, thank you for the 20. Going toward the rap. And not the rap as in the song, as a rap as in the vehicle, to rap this vehicle. So, yep. What's this, church? It's not Sunday. I could always get an MP3 disc of YouTube music and play the YouTube music. You guys know that, right? We just play some music from YouTube that's popping or rocking, you know. It's legal. It's actually YouTube music that's allowed. I don't use the third-party arbitration, guys. And there's a reason for it. When you use a third-party arbitration, let's say that person becomes big. They decide they don't want it to be free anymore. They want people to pay for it. You're screwed. That means they're going to take the music out of your stuff. They're going to take the music out of your video, you know, for the arbitration. Okay, we'll just remove the music. That means if you're talking there, that all that whole section is going to be quiet. Because they can't remove your voice and the sound. Let's see. Queen size bag is 159. I gotta get steam clean my mattress because the puppy has been taking privileges with my mattress. And you can only flip it over so many times, guys. Only so many times. I'm sorry, guys. I'm jealous that you guys went to the riddle box. I wish I could have went, but I couldn't. This is more important, the car and things going on like that at this time. Then YouTube-wise, the music, me doing my parody music, maybe finding someone down that'll help, meet a few people. God, the hookers are getting ugly and fatter. Holy crap. Okay, fat? I can say fat because I am fat myself. It's like a comedian. You can say fat jokes if you're fat. All right, you can do black jokes if you're black. That's how it normally works. It's a few minutes after 10, guys. So we're going to pull in, paint this thing, get the hell out of there. This up. It's up. Okay, window up partially. Not all the way. Same thing with this one. There we go. That's good. Gonna hook the seatbelt. I hate seatbelts. And it's not because I'm fat. I just hate them. If I want to die in a seatbelt accident, no seatbelt, I have the right to. So give me a second here, guys. Guys, so I went inside and I turned this AC on so it faces me some, because you get in the car, it's always a little warm. So anyway, we went to there, and they're apparently moving. So they're moving to the Highland store where someone tried to actually grab my PS4. They're moving to that ghetto area one. They said it's going to be better. So everyone that's local that can walk in and pay their shit, they won't be able to do it anymore. Yeah. They were trying to be all politey and nicey today. And then, it's like, you want to get on auto payment? And I already told them, I said, I'm not getting on auto payment. Because if you go on auto payment, it's like a gym membership, they'll never let go. You can go to court, which I have with some other like 24-hour fitness and stuff, and they never let go. The judge approved it. Hey, you can't do this, and they're still doing it. I had to close my checking account. I showed the court the judge thing, and they said, we'll just change your account. I said, yeah, I'll never sign up for an auto thing again. Never. Never, 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 never. So, yeah, oh, it's a Dollar Tree down here now, guys, too. Like the one up there. Dollar Tree is pretty cool. I remember when I was in Vegas, the only thing that was closed on Saturday. I think it was a Saturday or a Sunday, you know, being Mormons. I forgot which one. But Nevada State is Mormon run, and it was open 7 days a week, so it made no sense to me. So what we're going to do is we're going to turn around, going to hit the freeway, and we're going to go up to AT&T, and we're going to pay my bill there. Then we're going to pay my car insurance. Remember they told me they keep the waive the fee? It keeps coming up to 60 or 41 cents, and they're not waiving the fee. It doesn't matter, like I said. They don't keep their word. Rent-A-Center, I'm staying with people. They do have other stuff that errands don't have. I'll just tell you that. But there's no point going if they're not going to keep your word. They're going to lie dead to your face. You know what I'm saying? They're going to lie dead to your face. Aaron's didn't lie to me, and when I did have a problem with it, I contacted whoever's in charge, district or whatever. They straightened it out for me. So yeah, I went there to see about computers, right? Forget it. Just freaking forget it. Because their computers are all monitors. Okay, monitors with stuff built into it. Someone's giving me away a dresser and baby stuff. I don't need it. See, when people have yard sales and things don't sell, they just leave it on their curb for people to take. Quite often. All right, let's go. I've seen some of these HHRs. People have raised them up. That's fine. You know, because it's kind of low, and then they've gone ahead and they put a brush guard in the front. I mean, come on, the thing has fiberglass in the front. You're really going to go through the brush? Then they got it, besides the brush guard, a winch. It's like, wait, really? A winch? It looks good, but if it, okay, quacks like a duck, walks like a duck, it's a duck. All right? It's not made for that shit. Okay, so we're going to go up here to Highland, guys. We're almost there. Then we'll head down to... Let's see. We just might pay my car insurance while there. Family Dollar Store is right there, guys. They actually still have Vega Rock and Rye root beer, too. But there's a place up here I get it, too. It's not sugar-free, though. I asked him if he can get sugar-free. He said yes. So we might get some sugar-free Faygo, which to me would be great. So, yep. Now we'll head back this way. We're paying a lot of bills today, guys. It's bill-paying day. I have my Overwatch. I'm enjoying the hell out of it. I had to reset everything on my computer, guys. That means when I reset everything, that means I put it back to factory, 8.1 Windows. And he says, you want Windows 10? I said, no. I said, we'll download it in your background. I said, no. I said, he goes, are you sure? Yes. Are you sure you want us to not download it in the background? Or no, you don't want us to do it, but we'll do it anyway. It's like a game they play. They want you to go to Windows 10 no matter what. You know how they said, oh, it's for a limited time. No, it's not. They're trying to get everyone to go to Windows 10. Because they can control Windows 10 more. But Windows 10 blocks out games. I couldn't play my Black Ops because of Windows 10's upgrades. You know, Windows 10 can suck a dick. So now I can go back. I have to download my recording software. You know, my XSplit. And I can do it from there. And I can game and everything else. There we go. guy's got his tailgate down, which sticks out another 2 or 3 feet. And anything sticking out from a vehicle, even if it's gate, it has to have, because it's too far out, has to have a flag on it or something, right? You can't tell because it's all black and you might hit it. Because you're allowed to pull so far. Yeah, that's ridiculous. So we'll be playing a lot of Overwatch. Last night I played from level 1 to level 7, I think it was, or level 6. No, I made 7. Level 7. So yes, we made level 7 last night, and we'll do more. I enjoy playing the healer. It's, you gotta outmaneuver the people that are, how do you put it? You have to outmaneuver the people that are going after the healer all the time, and you gotta heal your tank. If you keep, long as you keep that healing stream going, you'll buffer up that you can resurrect people by doing your thing, you know, so you can resurrect, but you gotta keep buffering. If you start shooting, like, you might as well be a shooter. I've killed a few people. I should have tried. I just should have kept resurrecting people. And I should have. I think my best on my heals were 6,982, which is pretty good. I got triple coins. And if you're in a group, guys, you get a 20% more bonus. So if you're in a group of people playing, you get the bonus. You get the bonus. I know, Hunter, aren't you going to go for breakfast? Not really. I want to pay my bills, because paying all my bills, the person that normally sends the 140 didn't send the 140 this time. But because basically his computer's down. So I paid the 140, which makes me a little short. Not angry-wise, but money-wise. All right, guys, we've got a boom thing going on, so I'll talk to you later. Hear it? It's not like I don't mind the boom, 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 boom. But copyright, you know, it puts you into your tomb. There we go. This is one of the streets to the house, but we're not going to take it. This is Muscoobiabi. And it's fun to watch the TomTom pronounce it and the Google Maps pronounce it, because they all pronounce it weird. And I mean really freaking weird. So yeah. Oh, there's 27th, so pass it over. Here we go. What, oh, it's 27th here. That was 26th. 27th will make the turn. There's no one here. So we have it good. We might pay my insurance before I go into AT&T. Should do that. You notice this thing doesn't bottom out. The car does not bottom out with my weight. We went through a ditch, even though I slowed it. It did not bottom out. Today is the 3rd. I get my meds on the 11th. So yeah. I was looking at motel rooms, guys, over at in Anaheim, so maybe I'd spend 2 nights out there. But they want like $150 to do so. Yeah, $150. So, yeah. Okay, this guy can make his turn. Make my turn. There we go. North 215. I'll raise the windows, guys, so you don't get the air feedback. I just gotta be careful on my speed, realizing how fast I'm going, guys. Oh shit, I'm not even on the freeway yet, guys, and I'm doing 80. Don't look like it, but I'm doing 80. I need to slow it down to at least, well, I'm getting onto the main freeway, so we'll floor it. There we go. We're here. Now we're doing 80. Holy fuck, I gotta be careful on this shit. Alright, so University Parkway at 1 mile, and then we'll do the pay my AT&T, and then we'll pay my car insurance. They said the paperwork should be in the mail. I can sign it, just send it back, and we should be good. Car sitting right next to me, guys. It won't go faster, it won't go slower. There's a Prius in front of me, people. The only difference between a Prius and that HHR is the Prius is on the antenna in the back. Now this person decided to do this, the Honda Civic, like it made a difference. She's going slower than everyone, but then now she just floored it. So we'll get here and... this weekend, guys, it'll be 113. I'm going to have to upgrade my AC eventually, because it's made for a smaller room. It was nice and cool, but the weather getting hotter and stuff... That told you right there, right? There's an ion in front of me. Ion this car! Ion this car! Is that an ion? Ion this car? I remember the cool names, the Shadow. And this. Now we got the Path and the Ion. Remember the tough cars? The Rogue. It might have still sucked, but it was the Rogue. You know, the Aztec. But I got a Path. You know, it's just a Prius. And that's not a gay joke, guys. It's just, you expect for someone to come out of a car and say, hi, I own a Prius. Now, we're up here, so I'm going to drive down that way. There's a lot of people here today. And I'm going to head down, and that's where AT&T is. I was listening to the Wizard of the Hood. Love that song, you know, the album. You know, Homies to Smoke With. I had to go through my Facebook channels. Apparently, I see Green Pants has liked all my pages to keep track of me. So I had to go through and block all his pages, all right? And while I was blocking, he was live on one of his things. He going, why won't Blue talk to me? It's not fair. Blue, you need to call me or else. Okay, and it's hilarious. I'm sorry, guys. It really is. It's freaking hilarious when someone's almost crying, saying, why won't you call me? Why won't you talk to me? Okay, that tells you right there, something is severely wrong. They have the LG G pad. That's what I have. All right, so that's there. And the windows, we'll put them down a little more because right there and that there. Okay, so we're going inside. Peace. See you in a few. Guys, it's really hot. Went to McDonald's, had to use the bathroom. Yeah, I broke down and got one of their sundaes without nuts, so there's no D's nuts in it. Put whipped cream in. No, not your special whipped cream. But it was good. Let's turn it down. Air is blowing on me. It's still hot. I think it's like 108, 109. Let's see, I have my drink still. It's still kind of cold. We're going to get a cup holder to put the drink in, passenger side. So I'm going to put my drink down because the thing in between... my thigh is going over, yeah. Otherwise, that's good, guys. Nice and cool. Drink those there. I might have to raise the windows when we go on the freeway, guys, so... reverse. Make up my mind. backing up, turning. Woman's there. So she stops, so I continue, and she decides to go again. So we're going to turn around. Gas station's there, not worried about it. Alberto's is up here. Let's just turn this around. It's a karate school. It's, oh no, it's out of business. It was. It was Golden Tiger. So many martial arts schools, it's ridiculous. And then you have the Mountain Vista Day Dialysis. People are coming for their dialysis right here. Diva Dialysis. So make the turn. Go down the other way, get in the turn lane, and do what we gotta do. Head home. The other bills are paid, everything is paid.
Wow.
Everything is good. Somebody made an illegal 3-point turn. It's amazing. It's about 107 degrees, guys. It's going to get hotter. So we definitely need to get a steering wheel cover for this. Someone pulled up on the curb. I am not kidding, guys. There is a... What the hell's going on here? I just want to go through. Really? Okay. I'm just going through then. They're all getting to turn to McDonald's. Turn to McDonald's. I just go through. Go around your ass. Now, no cash on me, guys. And the reason for it is, you might see it when I go by. You'll see these people on the side of the road here. And it happens a lot by Starbucks, besides the big stores. And the reason for it is, people come with a lot of cash. I carry debit card because I'm too soft-hearted, guys. And I give people money, 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 money. And I end up with nothing. That's why I ask if you want to donate, you don't have the ATM's right there too, so what a better good spot to ask for money. So there we go. People are all backed up. We're in the turn lane. I'm not moving, so I gotta do a turn, so I have to go to the turn lane. You know what? We can do the back way. Screw it. We're gonna go the back way. We'll go up through the mountains again. Remember last time we went through the mountains? We'll go through the mountains again. There we go. They're having Greek Fest. Greek Fest. G-R-E-E-K-F-E-S-T. And once again, people, I am playing Overlord. Now, the speed limit here, guys, is 40. Alright? Slows down to an area is 35. People are passing me doing 60. 60. 20 miles over the speed limit. So yeah. People play music all over the place, all copywritten. So sometimes if I go in, you might have music with me not talking. It has to be done that way. And it's about 2 o'clock right now, I think. So you guys will have the barbecue. It'll have a lot of music in it and stuff. People being there, I was so baked on indica from a medible edible that, guys, I really didn't move out of my chair much. I just felt good. It was a body high, and I wanted to relax. Indica is my sleepy time stuff I use. Even smoking. A lot of people like to use indica. Yeah, I like sativa so I can get things done. So this guy is flashing. You're going to make the turn. He's got a shirt hanging out of his car. Looks like it's going to blow at me. But I think it's because he's got a broken window and it's closed into the door. Speed limit's 50. You can see the camera bouncing some guys. Can't be helped. Cannot be helped. Bad roads. Not too happy with rent-to-own moving to where it's on Highland, in the city of Highland, where I picked up my PS4, where someone tried to mug me. Yeah, not too happy with that one, guys. Not too happy whatsoever. Yeah, motels are too expensive, guys. Figure about $160, $170, is it $140? $74, not counting the tax. So $140, about $160. So if I want to spend two nights, let's say Thursday, 23rd into the 24th, 24th into the 20th, 23rd, 24th, 24th into the 25th, and on the 26th, leave on the 25th. So yeah. Expensive, expensive, expensive. So I will be driving back and forth. I might be tired as hell, but I will be driving back and forth. And you guys remember, if you don't know my channel, there's not much edited unless there's music involved. And that means I will mute the music with something else. Otherwise, if my camera falls or something like that, you guys got my camera falling. Mine is true to life, all right? What happens, it happens. What happens in Hunter's life, you guys get to see. But the ones parts I don't film, you don't get to see. It involves a girlfriend? No. If she says she wants to be on YouTube, that's something different. All right, guys. We're turning. Yep. Give you some drive time. For some reason while driving, it didn't overheat, it just went off. So yeah, all bills are paid, everything is taken care of. VidCon is coming up, hopefully be doing an interview soon. Need to see if they're gonna still do it and go from there. Let me unplug this 12 volt, my little plug here, and we'll bring in the regular plug so I can plug the cell phone in. Because otherwise, it's just a trickle charge, especially from your computer. And if you have a big battery, you need the charge. Put it in my pocket. We had a sundae with whipped cream, no nuts. No D's nuts. And we're going to go in the house. We're going to play some Overwatch and go from there. Possibly Skype with a few friends. So talk to you guys later. Whoop, whoop. Much kind of love. Talk to you before I go to bed. Peace.